When you wake up in the morning,
you need to know breaking news, news that happened overnight, and news that's happening right now.
Because who wants to be the one who doesn't know? News that's up to the minute you wake up.
From ABC 7 Eyewitness News Mornings.